Greetings, Tantibus.
Princess Luna's turning into Nightmare Moon!
What? My dream ended happily? That cannot happen!
Oh, this is amazing!
Yeah, Rarity. Thanks for setting all this up.
A grooming day for our pets really was a great idea.
I didn't get my normal beauty sleep last night.
You know, I didn't sleep well either.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Oops. I guess I'm too plumb tuckered out to do this ride.
Well, mine sure was. There was this blue smoke monster and... What?
I dreamt about a blue smoke thingy, too.
Me too!
So then, what could have given us all the same nightmare?
I don't know, but I do know who might. Spike, could you send a scroll to Princess Luna? I'm sure you're very busy, but... when you have the chance, please let me know if you have any idea what it could mean.
Which of you saw the creature of blue smoke in your nightmare?
Wow, that was fast.
We all did.
But how did it get into ours?
The Tantibus is like a parasite. My dreams must no longer be enough for it. Now it seeks others to infect and corrupt.
So Smokey gave us bad dreams. No biggie.
I saw that the Tantibus had grown more powerful, but I did not realize that power was enough to enable it to escape my dreams. Okay, I take it back. That does sound bad. Really bad.
Woo! It'll be like a princess sleepover!
Speaking of princesses, aren't you gonna ask Celestia for her help as well?
There is nothing my sister can do. You have all suffered so much because of me. You need only slumber while I hunt the Tantibus in your dreams.
I know you said no pony can help, but I'm no pony.
Shouldn't be too hard to fall asleep now.
Are you kidding? This is so exciting! I don't know how I'm ever going to... Oh, my! This is simply divine! I should have said, on guard!
It is here! The Tantibus.
Then let's stop it!
No, please. I don't want you to suffer any more because of me. I will catch it. It has jumped into another dream. I am sorry, but if I am to stop it, I must follow it where you cannot.
Go! I shall be able to handle things here.
Here. Now I need only find...
Sorry, can't help it. An idea popped into my head and...
No!
Sorry! It's so nice to be the pet for once. Oh, thank you, Princess.
The Tantibus has already turned your slumbers into a nightmare.
What are you talking about? This is my favorite dream.
Sing for hours, ardently unbearably cute. Watch me solo on jazz flute.
Huh?
but Luna caught it, didn't she?
I am so sorry, my friends. I failed. But you will. Again and again, every night, until it grows powerful enough to infect the waking world. After what I did as Nightmare Moon, the Tantibus remains confined to your dreams. I still have a chance to catch it before it's too late.
Phew, that's good to hear. Although after you left, I did happen to dream that I was eating a giant ice.
But that means the Tantibus could be turning every dream in Ponyville into a nightmare.
It is far worse than that. Infecting all those dreams gives it more and more power. It is true. With so many dreams to hide in, I do not know how I can catch it.
What if every pony in Ponyville were having one dream?
It is worth a try, isn't it?
Of course. I will do anything to end this, including accept your help. I cannot allow the Tantibus to escape into the real world.
Familiar.
There's something coming. Something terrible. No, it is already here.
Princess, what's wrong?
It is taking all my strength just to hold this massive dream together.
No pony in Ponyville has your magic or your speed.
That's true. Anything you can do in your dreams, you can do now.
Well, if you're gonna dream, might as well dream big, right? Did it just get even bigger after Luna said that?
I think it's feeding off your guilt, Princess Luna!
I created the Tantibus to give myself the same nightmare every night. To punish myself for the evil I caused as Nightmare Moon. For now, I have only made you suffer more.
But that means you might just be the key to stopping all this.
I am no better now than I was then. My creation is about to turn the world into a living nightmare!
But look at what you're doing! Every pony who knows that Nightmare Moon is in the past. We all trust you, Luna. Do you trust us enough to believe we're right?
I'm not exactly sure what she did.
Oof. Shh. Huh.
Wonder what she's dreaming about now.